Hey guys, it is a beautiful day here in Colorado. I am walking my dog, but one of the things that I get asked frequently is, how am I so brave to share myself completely and openly on social media? And it's not entirely easy, but you have to remember one thing about connecting with people, that it really is about connecting with people, and that there's at least one person out there who feels just like you. You are not as alone as you think you are. And when you have the courage to just put yourself out there, you'll be surprised by the amount of people who come out to connect with you. I shared something on Instagram today that was very personal, and the amount of comments that I've already received on it have been completely mind-blowing, and my picture was even featured. So even if it's just one sentence, two sentences, just a little something to share about you, a little less curated and more genuine, do it, because it's gonna help you exponentially, and it's gonna help your social media presence. And not only that, you're gonna be able to make new friends and build your community so that you can keep doing what you love. So again, this is Anna Bruce from Photo Thrive. That is my tip for you today, and have a wonderful day.